Theresa Villiers.
Mr. Speaker, this afternoon this House will debate anti-Semitism. And with that in mind, I quote from the statement of the Honourable Member for Enfield North, who explained Labour inactivity on this issue as that given a choice between the support of anti-Semites and ridding Labour of Jew hate, they have decided to side with anti-Semites. In the light of that, will the Prime Minister join me in urging Labour to rid their party of this scourge once and for all?
Prime Minister!
Can I say to my right honourable friend that I think this is a very important issue that everybody in this House should take seriously. I never thought I would see the day when Jewish people in this country were concerned about their future in this country. And I never thought I would see the day when a once proud Labour Party was accused of institutional anti-Semitism by a former member of that party. And it is incumbent on all of us in this House to ensure that we act against anti-Semitism wherever and however it occurs. It is racism, and we should act against it. Yeah.